Hi friend, KT here. I just wanted to take a little time with you with the Easter season coming up here to give you some encouraging words and sing you a song with my dear piano player, Dr. Moosh. You know, a couple of years ago, I heard a penetrating statement, and it has never left me. And it's that we are an Easter people in a Good Friday world. We're an Easter people in a Good Friday world. We're an Easter people because we have a precious God who conquered the grave and not only gives us life abundant here, but we go from life to life and not life to death because of what he has done for us. You know, life is really hard this side of heaven. All of us have stories of tears and struggle and trials, and some days feel torturous. As a matter of fact, some of you may be going through a Good Friday right now. I know I've had different seasons like that where it's so dark and it's so treacherous and it seems like there's no hope at all. And yet Jesus, when he was on the cross, said to God the Father, "Father, Father, why have you forsaken me?" And he felt the ultimate aloneness so that we never had to feel alone. I love that about him. And then Saturday happens. It's what I call the silent Saturday, where you're like, "Where are you? I can't hear you. Did I ever hear you? Did I ever know you?" And yet, there he was during those 3 days working behind the scenes, his ultimate plan. Because his ways are higher than our ways. His thoughts are higher than our thoughts. And then Sunday comes. And it does. Because it did 2,000 years ago. Hope is Jesus. Hope never leaves us. Hope is still writing our story. He's working behind the scenes, moving everything, arranging everything when we can't see it. You know, Frederick Buechner said that the resurrection means the worst thing is not the last thing. It's going to be a new day. There's always a new day with Jesus. We can't see in the dark, but he sees perfectly. I wrote this song because I was thinking about taking that hand no matter what, holding on to it, and letting him lead me. And I pray this is what you'll do this Easter season. I give you, speak to you, blessings and love, and I'll be praying for you during this season. So here it is.
If you wanna go up to the mountains, if you wanna walk upon the sea, if you travel through the deepest valleys, then that's where I want to be. Take me with you. Take me with you. Take me with you. I know that you hear the brokenhearted. I know that you reach for lonely souls. You will always love where hate is planted. And that's where I want to go. Take me with you. Take me with you. Take me with you. You have gone before me into heaven. You have told me I'll no longer cry, 'cause one day I will be completely warm. Oh, I know. You'll take me with you. Take me with you. Take me with you.